Coming to you from Minnesota School of Business Rochester, Chris Gore here, Director of Career Services, talking about the topic of community outreach and what we're doing for our part to go ahead and include the greater community and to show that we like to be involved with community service. We'll be hosting our first Community Service Day at the Minnesota School of Business Rochester, May 18th from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. We're going to be covering topics as far as social media, putting it all together from Facebook to blogging, to first aid safety courses, to the canine unit here with the Olmsted County Sheriff's Department coming out. Rochester Children's Museum will be on campus as far as promoting their learning environment there for kids. We'll have nonprofits on campus here, half a dozen at this point. So again, Minnesota School of Business Rochester, May 18th, 1 to 5 p.m., Community Service Day. Come out, do your part, get involved, show how you appreciate Greater Rochester by working with everybody else. See you here.